Let us learn how to find percentage of a number with a calculator in two ways. Divide the number here it is 500 with percentage number that is 60, then press percentage button, then you will get the result 300. Multiply the number 500 with percentage number 60, then divide it with 100 and press the equal button to get the result 300.